the stage.
Feeding into that funnel.
Yeah.
So you take a thing like the Enron thing, which I still don't know what it is, and you know, it's hundreds of millions of dollars.
Yes.
In a field we know nothing about.
Potentially.
Right?
So
I don't know enough about it to know whether we know enough about it.
Well, I've got another one. You just raised another one. I think another one. I think we should look at those arrangements. What are the parameters for preventing, detecting, or deterring fraud?
Well, on the Congo deal, the contract that originally was going to be signed, I saw at the last minute. I said, we can't sign this contract. This is violative of the U.S. law.
Financial risk, security risk, reputational risk, management risk, whatever. And he went through it, and in fairness, you know, he can't agree.
I understand. Well, we changed the agreement.
Yeah.
Because the agreement is drawn. I mean, we could go directly to jail without passing go.
You know what? We've been talking for the last hour. Okay. We're all on the same page.
Yeah, we need to get back to...
Yeah, what we're saying is...
We need to create historically,
we've been a small organization that's grown very quickly. We've outgrown the people, the systems, and procedures to the extent we had any. Yeah, this is an opportunity now to start to lay down some infrastructure, processes, and controls to identify the people that we need in the right places to make this organization work and act like a big organization that it is.
What is this?
What is this?
That?
I saw it on Charmelo's desk. It almost looks like it's a sales material for internal
sales. Sales and marketing.
I mean, this is nothing that this one of mine, I think. I recognize some of the flaws.
It's beautiful work.
My plan.
And I think it's similar to what we were talking about with Colin Paymaster. Here we are presenting this when we need to be doing it on ourselves.
And it's gorgeous work. Well, we're presenting a lot of things that we're not doing ourselves.
Well,
which would be good if we did.
You have got a compendium of 3 or 4 different books.
I know I signed
it. I've got a
question. So that's for outside.
Controls frameworks are in here. Uh-huh. I've got a sales and marketing manual, which includes a lot of other stuff as well.
Yeah, I don't either.
Okay, so that's to present to outside companies.
This was all...
Maybe we should present it to ourselves.
It's nice to meet you finally.
Richard, talk to you. Have a good trip.
Talk to you.
Thank you, Richard.
I'll talk to you. See you soon.
Thank you.
And I'll try to get some money out of Mr. Spinelli.
Good luck.
Right.
Everything we need is ready.
At least the boat. He's got a 50-foot boat.
This is Agnes.
Okay.
Take care.
Thanks.
Bye, guys.
I'm sorry, I'm just, the context of that was that we had a sales planning meeting in January. We had 18 companies, which were all the external facing companies at that point in time. And we knew they didn't have business plans. We knew there were a number that we were having issues with. And the intention of that meeting was to take them through a very simple one-day process to help them to identify, with our help, which markets, which products, which customers, which territories, what resources, how you're going to manage it. Yeah? Now, that was phase one of the plan, which was raising awareness. Phase two was then we were going to go out and help them to develop pro forma templates for business plans and budgets. And phase three was about performance management and control. So that was an